remember my favorite teacher so well. She made learning fascinating. That's something I try to bring to my own class. My mission is to inspire future scientists.
So children in our schools belong to the underprivileged classes, and it is very important to, you know, make them digitally literate. The biggest change that we want to see in our children is that they have to be able to compete with children going to the private schools.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, teacher.
Our aim is to make education inclusive, which is why we joined the Google Future Classroom Initiative. Future Classroom Initiative is especially using Chromebooks. It makes teaching simpler for teachers and learning more fun for students.
These are called?
So skin is covering of the body. In biology, we are now studying the senses. We have created a slides presentation where all the kids can collaborate with each other.
I am done, shall I share?
Google Docs has changed my way of learning by adding to understanding the content so that in a short period of time, I can gain more knowledge. Did you prepare for tomorrow's exam?
Of course. These technology are very helpful me to become a teacher in future days.
Chromebooks and G Suite prepares them for the real world in a very powerful way.
We could see a 15% increase in the learning outcomes of children who have used the Google Future Classrooms. The enrollment of students in our schools this year has seen a 12% increase. So I think that is something very significant. Whether a child is born rich or child is born poor, they should have access to quality education.